Gerald, land at that house that you're about to pass. You might as well. You're right there. Nobody's there. He always fucking lands short. What the fuck are you even asking for? I know, me too. It's fucking Gerald. I'm gonna put a new slogan on our t-shirts and hats whenever they're made. And it's gonna say, don't be a Gerald. Probably, who knows? Oh shit. The bitch is back. I would say Gerald's gonna say he hasn't eaten it. He's just been playing pub all day. I had some pancakes, but I was playing too much PUBG. Gerald, what do you have in your backpack? I don't even need a backpack. I just carry a rifle and a shotgun. I'm just a run and gun type of guy. Wait until Gerald runs into a guy with a fucking Groza and a Vector. Wait until Gerald plays ranked with no bots and tries to run into a house with a shotgun. I really want to be there. Yep. There's a backpack somewhere. I don't know where though. There's a couple vests in here and the one that I'm in now. Just got a 4x for my SLR. Do I have? He hasn't even been in this chat. He doesn't even know why somebody Googled Chode. It was a 10. We got a 10-year-old to Google Chode. 12, whatever. Yeah, he might have taken family health courses. I don't know yet. No, we did not. Yep. We said don't do that, and he still did it, so. You don't? It asks me to freaking approve shit on your thing all the time. Yeah. Maybe I am a moderator. They felt so bad for you. It is. Especially when we're both streaming. I'm trying to just moderate a child. Jesus Christ, with all the fucking bandages, man. A boogie? Gerald has found a boogie. Don't bring that boogie over here. You keep your boogie to yourself. You boogie ass bitch. Nope, don't know what you're talking about. Gerald, have fun with that buggy. Gerald's got one less tire now. Imagine... He's getting so angry. Oh, there's a helmet in here if anybody needs a level 2. I think Gerald might have took it already. Gerald, did you take the helmet? Dude, I said, like, the buildings I had like, 3 backpacks and vests in them. No, it's in the closet. Fucking hell, man. I probably hit him already. Hey, there's another level 2 helmet here. There's also an SKS if anybody needs an SKS. Thank you, God. I finally just found another gun. Anybody want it 2 times? There's a backpack in here, too. 1. There's also a DP. I know Gerald loves DP. You in here? Okay, well, the building that I'm in, come to the second floor. That's where the 2x is. I put it on the stairwell. I thought you just said your mother was there. Well, tell her to go home. Tell them to fucking go home. Right? Fucking shit. I know. My buddy was supposed to come down last week from Canada and he couldn't because of the fucking bullshit going on. Were either of you down at these houses that I'm facing? No. Hey. Numbnut 1 and Numbnut 2, has either of you been down at these 2 houses on the road? You hit both of them? Why is the door closed on the one on the right? Okay. Buggy coming in. I can't believe I just jumped over that perfectly fine. I don't think I've ever jumped over the vehicle and had it actually work before. He's coming. Gerald, lay down, you fuck. Somebody shoot the bitch. He's going down the hill. Turn around, you fucking cock. I didn't see where he went. Yeah, he kept driving through the cornfields. He's now become one of the children of the corn. Yeah, I don't even see his buggy parked anywhere. He gone. Alright, we gotta get to the next zone. JankIt's already over there. He left us. He's like, these two fucking dipshits. I'm leaving. Yeah, it was. Don't lie. I still don't know how I was laying on the ground and he ran me over and I didn't even get hurt. Well, I got hurt, but, like, I wasn't knocked or anything. Huh? I'm going to this next set of houses. It's probably not a good idea, but fuck it. I don't, maybe Gerald could though, because that guy was driving around a lot and Gerald barely shot at him, so I don't think Gerald sees too well. Oh shit! I don't fucking know. I just got shot at and it went through the window. Where at? There's a level 3 backpack in here. Good job. Level 3 backpack right here. Yeah, he was just being a dipshit. Maybe somewhere over yonder. Oh, nice. I would love that. That is my... I have a 4x if anybody wants that. I'm good. Anybody want it 4x? All right, blue's coming in. It's probably ballsy going here, but fuck it. It's all right, Ava. Flash hider. Anybody need any 7.6 or any fives or anything? There's some fives in the building I'm in now. Level 2 backpack. Yeah, that was a nice shot from that far away. Anybody need a tack stock? No? Okay. Breaking glass. Going to the next building. Anybody have a handgun or an SMG and want a suppressor?
Shut the fuck up.
I don't hear shit. Oh, he's all the way up there. Mini 14 in there. Yeah, I'll head right over there. We gotta bounce in like 10 seconds anyway. Alright. Alright, start running, Gerald. Gerald, how are you on heals and boosters and shit? What about painkillers and energy drinks? Alright, I got a couple I can give you. What about you, Tony? Damn. There is doors open. There are doors open. Why the fuck did I say there is doors open? To the right somewhere. Yep, I see a guy in field. 75. Two guys. Come on, dipshit. Where are you at? Where are you at? He's looking at us. Yep. I am. No, that's not a good thing. I'm gonna try to go up on this hill a bit. Yeah. There's a buggy up here too. Careful, guys. Yep. I'm just healing real quick. I'm gonna pop the painkiller. Yep, just. Yep. Just be careful of the little crevices, Gerald. Sometimes people just sit in them. They're up here. Careful with running. Not you, Emma. Yep, they're battling. There's a couple of them. Yep, I'm probably gonna chuck one too. Chuck mine. I'm gonna chuck another one. Oh, fuck. Jesus. I'm gonna die. Down in the zone. Get in the zone. Or try to. Fuck. You're getting shot from way out. Oh no, he's all the way by the bridge. Yeah, that was not bound for anything good to happen. Jen, I can't get a rental vehicle. No. All the big SUVs are taken. Anything that I would get would just be like the size of my parents' car. Yeah. But for a one way, it's like an additional $130 fee to drop it off somewhere else. So. Ew. How fucking wrong did you do that? Oh my god, Jank, get ready up. Right. Nope, I will find a different employer, thank you very much. Right, I'm gonna sit home and play video games. Where do you wanna go? I'm cool with that. There's two guys already all the way down there. Pulled off. No, they pulled off. Hell yeah. No, there's a lot of them going on me. I'm gonna go right at the docks for sure. I'm gonna start right side docks. Give me a gun. Give me a gun. AR suppressor, QBZ. SKS. I have SMG suppressor if anybody wants that. What in the fuck was that? You're an asshole. Fucking make me shit my pants.
It wasn't even close to you.
Yep. Yep. Hey, thanks, Kiditsu. Yep, there's one guy. Lay down, Gerald. There's two. Yep. I do have a suppressor on my SKS. I think the third went to the back. I'm gonna stay here by the rock. I'm gonna try sniping him if he runs out. Good job. Guy behind the wall, running to you. Guy is still across the street behind the wall. They're dead. I sniped the one guy, and then I got that guy. Yep, and we're far. You guys go. I'm gonna see if they have any heals on them. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna grab them. Adrenaline syringe and a painkiller on one guy. The other guy has pretty much nothing. Don't get greedy. We're not far out of the circle. We just have to get to the next one. That's the more worried part. Phase one isn't that bad. You just need a first aid kit and a couple boosters. I sure as well hope you have a fucking vehicle. Was a copy. Damn. Hey, there's a scooter over here. We're gonna leave it for you. Right over the bridge. Yeah, I'll get him, Gerald. You keep running. That's not, if it's a big black truck, it's a loot truck. It can't do anything to you. Probably. Alright, Gerald. Gerald's going right of quarry. Jesus Christ. That's... Yeah. That's what a fucking angry 3-year-old sounds like. Do not. I can give you some. I have 101. I have an SKS. Yeah, that's fine, dude. Yep. There. Meet me by this tree right next to this rock. There's 10. And here. Here, take that 5 too. Now we gotta go. Yeah, but we're on the big part of the circle. Big part closes faster. Yep. I have no first aid, by the way. I just have bandages. I'm gonna see if there's a first aid or something in here, just so I have one. Hell. Yep. There is a first aid. Thank you. I only have like 100 fives, so I'm gonna have to be careful with that. Unless we kill someone. Definitely should push right. Stay by the shoreline. You're good. All right, push shore. My goal is to get around Bravo. Of course there's a glider. It's alright, they won't be able to use it for very long on this fucking map. By me? That little one. Oh. No, you're not. It's the smaller part of the circle. Go slower. We have nothing but time right now. Oh, there's a med kit. Gerald's not good for picking that up. All right, we're gonna have to rotate again. Watch our these houses that are partially in the circle, though. Watch over this hill. People could be coming right up. Gerald, where the fuck are you going? I saw guys across the street southwest. You're in. All right. Yep. I'm not gonna go in yet. I'm gonna be down. I'm not pushing car up. Yep, guy 205. He's running through there right now. You see him? Got him. Careful. I got another guy, 210. Good job. Yep, they are 245. Far out. Whole squad. I knocked. Yeah,